Dude, tech? Yeah, right.
the secret is I just play every game the same.
Yep. Keep it simple, if it ain't broke.
There's probably some value to that, actually, playing like a very similar character in every fighting game.
Oh no, I think so, for sure.
Yeah, you start like so high up in skill level just from all the stuff you can transfer over.
Exactly.
There is like no correlation between who I play in fighting games.
You guys are good to go. They start the battle for the fifth. Best of three. I mean, best. Yeah, first of three, best of five.
All right, be gentle.
Well,
it's nice. Good luck, you too. All right. So this should be Beelzebub and
Zoe, unless he runs Luwain.
Yeah. Let's see who he picks. Probably Zoe. Yep. This should be interesting. I don't know too much about this matchup. I'm guessing maybe the teleport is super helpful against like dragon charging and zoning.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I figure. Oh, calls it out immediately.
Yep. Oh, break up BP.
He's off. Yeah, doesn't want to deal with it. Nice, hard knockdown.
It's one thing about the teleport, though, that it does have startup. And you can clip him out of it. If you can catch it, you can grab him out of it. Oh, that's going to punish.
Ooh, slightly negative in the super. I like it.
That's the classic,
fighting
though.
Classic, yep. It always works. Nice EXTC out. Wake up sweep finds it, though. Battle 2. Oh, punishes it with DP.
Yo, that's
so
scary.
Yeah, it's so good. It's so scary every time Beelzebub jumps, because you don't know, is this the EX dive kick? Nice. Ooh, that was safe. Interesting.
That was real. Okay.
Punish.
But he still got something.
Yeah, you got a setup off of it. Nice. Ooh, EX dive kicks you through all the dragon zones.
Are you in there still plus? Yep, still his turn.
Mm-hmm.
Clipped him out of two moves. Oh, he burnt his DP right there. That's definitely, I'm pretty sure he's trying to go for teleport.
Especially when you're in the corner against Zooey. Wake up 5H.
It looked like he tried to roll there too. That was weird.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's letting him get away. Just...
Yeah, he's just swinging.
Oh, Dust Loop. Oh, he dropped it.
Oh, unfortunate. This will hit. That's probably a kill, right? Easily.
Yeah. Oh, he's on a pixel.
Just kidding. Commentator's curse.
Oh, that's a kill.
Oh, yeah, that is a kill. Super, super.
All right, game.
The first one's
going
to go to No Name.
Yep. Victory.
Battle one. But it is a first of three, so they got the extra game to play around with. Not too big a deal. Dragon and trades. Ooh, nice punish. Ooh, nice 2M.
Yep.
Gonna put in a lot of work just like there.
Oh, that's a punish.
My turn. Yep, that is a
punish. Oh, he should have just went for 2M instead of the super right there.
Yeah. Anything would have killed to do what it was fastest. But the dragon finds the final hit. Battle two.
Engage. Alright, he's ready for the teleport. I'm a guess.
Guess is wrong. Oh, and like just like that, he's already in awakening.
No, he's wrong anyway.
Yeah, actually. Too much DNF.
Yep.
He's in SSBA or whatever we call
there
it.
There we go.
Dragon set up.
Oh, nice dive kick. Avoided.
Not the first time it's happened this set. But unfortunately, the Seabird doesn't find its mark.
Oh, Daegu's
dive kick is super useful for finding a dead zone in the dragon.
Yep.
Get the zoning set up.
That was a nice teleport.
Nice evasion, yeah.
I don't agree with that DP right there.
Yeah, it's not worth the hard knockdown. You have other things to do it. Nice roll. Oh, he's gonna get punished in the whiff, though. Oh, nice. The last guess Beal's above, though, and the 2A's get it. Gotta check your feet sometimes.
Alright. Set point right now for No Name.
The XDP finds it.
Nice challenge right there. I like it.
Yeah. Just because he's plus doesn't mean he can't mash. Ooh, nice combo. Ooh. That combo grab just out of range.
Yes, really short range for that. That's it. Oh, no, no follow up.
Oh, no. But the zoning is gonna close it out.
Hey, No Name takes it.
Oh, isn't there one more game?
That was three.
Oh, was it? Oh, yeah. That was fast.
And I'm back.
I know. Nice. I know I dropped, but I know. Just don't worry.
No, that was a good showing, though.
Yeah, fun set, you know.
I tried. The first game was reasonably close, and then it got less close.
Yeah, I remembered that Zoe's a zoner.
Alright, Nora, you up against Straight A in Loser Semis.
Alright.
Try not to get garfolded. Alrighty. So is this Losers Finals?
Losers Semis. The winner goes to the Losers Finals.
Okay.
So this is Nora Dre, right?
Yep.
This should be good.
Yeah, I know Dre has a pretty solid Ladiva, but Nora's footsies are...
Are OD. Yeah, they're really good.
Too much.
I love Ladiva. Such a great character.
Amazing. Oh, my favorite grappler. But I don't really like a ton of grapplers.
Yeah.
How will my sword fare against a foe as tough as steel? Well, let's find out.
And the intros rock. I respect it.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Are you going to do it again? Yeah. Just a duck that looked at it, not a. Don't give him a free guard crush.
Oh, wow, that was a weird interaction.
Ooh, yeah, this is damage. Yes, DP. Good old Vapor Thrust. Ooh, good Pokemon, Vita.
Ooh, that deals so much damage. Holy shit.
Oh, couldn't super there, by the looks of it. My goodness.
Dead. Super dead.
I was saying Nora's footsies were good, but Trade might just have him beat. Holy. Okay, catch the roll. Ooh, good tech. Oh, a delay check in there. Weeps, okay.
Got those. Oh, he didn't. There it goes. I was like, he's got to go for the throw, right?
Yeah, stuck in a really bad situation after EX there yet.
notice Dre is doing like that little half shimmy step back after he goes in. He's like, oh, that's unfortunate.
That's gonna really hurt, but I think you're still alive.
He'll live with a bit, because it's a Leva.
If you would have actually went straight into the 5 acres of the super, you probably would have killed it.
Yeah, scaling kinda really hurt that route.
Ooh.
That's it, yeah.
He's living on a prayer. He's gonna get chipped soon.
Yeah, scaling is such a big factor in this game.
Yeah, Nora knows to just keep ducking in neutral and you're really not able to get lariats off.
Ooh. Oh, the timing of that was so close.
Wake up, sweet. Yeah, but Drake's kinda. Is he gonna get for game? No, it's been a while. Ooh, a throw might kill. No, a throw lives. Ooh.
There's the throw though. You know Nora, he's gonna go for it.
Like high player.
Just honest mids Kai.
Honest run up throw Kai. Right, yeah. Nora answering back with a game of his own. It's so impressive how he manages to just keep ducking in neutral because he knows, he's going to go for a lariat, so.
Yeah, it's a good adaptation for sure.
Yup, just like I said right there. Wake up, sweep. We've seen quite a few of those from Drita.
It's actually the closest thing to a reversal that they'll even have.
Yeah.
Control the moves.
Oh, good response there, EXDP.
Ooh. Dude, I'm really conscious of that throw. Yeah, I don't like that. That's really important to control, but I think the skill,
Yeah, it's crazy because it seems like so much of Leva's kit's being just locked out.
The jab skill, I'm gonna chip him out. Not a ton you can do there.
Like, the only thing Dre's like getting consistently on Nora is getting the sweep, but he's not really turning it into a big conversion.
Nora really able to just
so unlike other characters in the game, because her sweep is like a reversal, you can't cancel off of it.
Oh, gotcha. I see.
It's literally designed just to like get off me. DP.
I understand. So you can't turn it into like a conversion for an actual combo.
Correct. I forgot the frames on it, but it's one of her fastest normals.
Gotcha. Oh. Wow. Yeah, I think Nora's
from Nora.
I think Nora has figured this out.
Yeah. Starting to run away with these. Once he started kind of avoiding those lariats, Drita was kind of out of ideas.
Yeah, you're stuck.
I played sets with him like a while when I first started playing this game, and I got hit by a lot. All of them, I got hit by a lot of them, but yeah. It makes it difficult when that's a big chunk of his gameplay.
Is it after 3 or after 2?
Yeah, it's first 3.
Okay.
Alrighty. Nora on game point.
Alright. Purple shoes, Leva.
Ooh, good dodge. Hatch him with the 2A. It doesn't convert anything, doesn't want to get too close.
Oh,
he's with the lariat. Okay. Oh, there's that sweep.
Such a punish, though. Oh, that was nice. Good conversion. And into the corner. This is gonna be. That is a lot. That is a lot, dude.
Nora holding up, not wanting to get command grab. Who can blame him?
Oh, I thought that was it.
Yeah, I lose, but not by much. Going on 5 is just too much. Yeah,
but it's like one throw or one fireballs.
Oh, that doesn't work, does it?
Nope.
Yeah.
If she was closer, it would have clipped.
It
goes through projectiles, but just not at that range, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Yeah, just a bit too far for that. He dodges fireball. We're gonna see a lariat, aren't we? I think that was a lariat.
Yeah. I think they're trying for sure. This looks real rough. Oh, big punish on that too.
Ooh, I guess the plus one is with the X projectile, but too far to really enforce anything out.
No, dead, that's yeah. It, you're dead.
Nor takes it 3-0.
Whew.
Stuff. Yeah, once he started ducking those lariats, Drita was kind of out of ideas, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Nor moves on to lose the finals.
Alright.
I think we got next.
So next up, Cheese McQueen versus Daddy Tom in Winners Finals. All right,
GG's.
Nice stuff, Nora.
Yeah, nice stuff. That was very, very clean. All right, Cheese and Daddy Time. This is going to be real interesting to see. I played both of these guys today, and they're both really good.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm so sad about the round one Sora's. That's unfortunate, but yeah. Daddy Time, really, he's got a pretty good command of just constantly keeping like assists and stuff out, so neutral's kind of hard to navigate.
It really is.
Not going to look good for you.
Yeah, constant high lows, just constant crap on the screen.
Yep.
And then really consistently, like, enough to work with at the end of the match to get Ziggy out.
Yep. Iggy is pretty top tier online.
Yeah, it really is. Human Pyramid is pretty rough, too. I mean, they're both really, really good supers.
Yep. Oh, is that? Okay, looks like it's just on spectating.
Yeah, I'm running like 4 different things right now. So, because remember, you got the Discord streaming.
True. Out of matching, okay.
Ooh, clash.
Goes for it, okay. Okay. Ooh, good.
Now you get the. Down. Oh! Iggy is out to play! Gotta believe!
Yeah, minigame time.
Like I said, this is why I play Bilal against Iggy. Just parry. Parry gets through everything but lava.
Wow.
Man. Yeah, Daddy Time taking that pretty well.
I'd say I don't feel so bad about losing 0-6 to Daddy Time.
he's really solid.
Ooh, good check on the throw.
So definitely against Luwain, one thing you can do is to bait the parry, run up 5A, and then spot dodge some reaction to the parry.
Ooh. Oh, I never thought about that actually.
Ooh, projectile hits low, but the fan comes in to help with neutral.
Oh god, that was just sick. And mommy's back.
Yep.
They're in my world now.
Does
it well though.
I was gonna say, I think that's somebody that knows that mechanic.
Clean anti-air as well.
Battle 3, engage!
Ooh, the curve. Ooh, 660 not quite catching. Can you even close off saying it is a dash thing on whiff or only on block and hit? I think it's only on.
What was that? I couldn't hear the question.
Off of Zeta's 6-6C, Gareka, can she do this stuff on whiff or no?
No, she can't. Have to be on hit.
Okay.
Nice throw. Oh, the empty low again. I'm telling you, if you fight Cheese, you've got to watch that empty low.
Yeah, for sure.
It's very
a good important part of Zeta's mix-up.
Wayne. Nice low confirm. Yeah, it looks like she's adapting quite well. Oh, right into the second one. Yeah, like Gio said, she didn't really... Ooh, close enough to stop the shenanigans after that.
Oof.
Ooh, good throw.
Oh, oh nice. Nice response. Back. He's just slinking down the path.
Alright, he's gonna be next. Oh, nice cross up.
Oh boy.
Monster hasn't gone for it yet.
Alright, there it is.
Oh, just to give it a little, alright.
I was like, there's no way he doesn't pop it.
Maybe he's
so right here is where she's at the scariest. If you have in the corner, your options are very limited.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's hard to dodge projectiles.
Whew. That was real rough.
Ooh, good block on the assist.
Ooh, nice DX.
Nice. The zoning game forces him to roll and then he capitalizes.
A really smart adaptation from Cheese.
Damn, that combo is sick.
Good stuff. Still nothing.
Holy crap.
Oh, Iggy, then I put him in range of Iggy.
How many freaking jumps?
So I guess that setup, you have to fuzzy guard it. Otherwise, you're going to hold it pretty bad.
Iggy, say.
But this is going to be a lot of work for her. I don't think it can be Iggy alone.
Yeah, I can't kill him if he gets hit by everything, but... Yeah, I just going to zone him
back
up.
Yep.
Oh my goodness.
Yep, okay. And then the DP.
I'm getting in, but...
I mean, a lot of damage from Iggy at the end, but... not enough.
Yep. Ooh, good time.
Oh.
I'm really surprisingly struggled with his zoning.
Oh, good follow up to the clash.
Aw, he's missing the 2-inch into overhead ender. Ooh, overdrive. Overdrive gives you such a big attack, but it's actually insane.
But it goes away if you get hit, right? So.
Oh? But, the human pyramid stays there. It just, you can slow it down by jabbing it.
Oh yeah. My god, this is so close.
He can't actually die during that one, too.
Yeah, because all it is all armor, body armor.
Yeah. Oh my god! Oh my god.
Just in range for the kill.
Look at the hell. That is crazy.
Yup.
Ooh,
the parry. Oh, was he using the block button there? Daddy Time's been pretty frantic on his wake-ups, and I don't think she's been capitalizing too much off of it.
Yeah.
Oh, that was nice. One bounce and a throw. Nice. That's really sick.
Ooh,
that's a big damage.
Conversion.
You and your robot get out of here.
Hey, it's Mario Party time.
Chance time.
What is this storm really well, though?
Yeah, it was
clear. Oh no! He had the read, but not the execution to catch him in the air.
Oh, he did not want that food. Oh.
I was saying, I think that was a misinput.
That was a bit. I was gonna say that's kind of greedy, ain't it?
See, it's, you know, it's kind of random at times too. So he kind of lost to the numbers.
Yeah.
Like I'm gonna have a sandwich right now. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Ooh, it looks like he's nice, trying to go for.
The overhead.
Yeah, it looks like he's trying to go empty jump low, but hit the low too late. Parry against parry.
Wow, parry on parry, that was nice.
Ooh, Just catch him in the air. The angle's just not working out for him. Zoning time.
Gotta get him low enough without taking any damage.
Oh no. Like Nora said, chance time. Gotta survive this. We wanna.
Yeah. Yeah, it's taking the chip.
Yep. Yeah. We got the help to work with, so why not? Oh. Yeah. Reads the roll, catches it. Good stuff.
Mm-hmm. Good job, right. Cheese.
I think that's Cheese, too. Yep. Could close it out here. Almost had the sick whip punish. Ooh, yeah, you can almost have a really heavy hit. That was just a fucking beast starter.
Locked down to Catalina.
Oh, it's a pressed up pin foot. Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, big time.
Ooh, it's
and dead. Wow, didn't even get a chance to pull out a super.
Cheese on match point, you could take it here.
Yep.
Daddy time really gotta start finding some way to adapt.
Tommy destroyed by the way that.
Bro, I got you.
That's a real homie right there.
Projectile for you.
Yeah.
Jump in front of that bullet.
Yep.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah, get
it down. Didn't capitalize on it, but having it go over and do the overhead and miss the laser is good. Get your stupid robot out of here.
Aw, oh, too far for the cross-up.
Yeah, Cheese is doing a good job of zoning him out.
Yeah, I think Cheese has figured out that using the,
Yeah.
Oh,
I respect the OD out, don't take the mix-up.
Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. Ooh. Didn't get the conversion.
Ooh, good jump. But... Not enough. Fucking set up.
Yeah.
OD's back.
Oh, that was a beautiful OD.
Probably think of the ODs, you can probably go back into chip him out because OD, you can't be chipped unless the other person is also an OD.
Mm-hmm. Nice stuff.
Yep, good stuff.
Damn, that was really, really good.
Yeah, now, Nora, I think it's you against Daddy Time, right?
Yeah, it's for Losers Finals, right?
Yes, that's correct. Yep.
Okay.
All right. Well, good luck, man.
Good luck.
May your Mario Party minigames be successful. Alrighty.
All right. Man, we burned through that freaking bracket.
Yep, 8-man bracket. See if Nora can climb back up to winners and take back his throne. All right, does Daddy Time know he's up?
I don't know.
Guess we ping him real quick.
Here I'll.
There we go. Oh, I was gonna need a bit. Alrighty. Well, oh man, every time I play this game, I forget how much I like Zooey. Not even how she plays, but like she's just so cool.
Yeah, I love this game. Every time I play it, I'm like, man, this game is great.
Yup. Sadly, it's stuck in the that era of fighting games, you know, the ones Exer, Dragon Ball Fighters, Granblue.
It just needs, like, honestly, the mechanics in the game are great, the characters are great, the art's great. All it needs is better netcode.
Yeah, I know, already know how I feel about this game. This yep, technically is my
is
main game.
Yeah, this is your baby.
That's yeah, one I, of the. I was saying that's one of the unfortunate things, which I'm not really a big complaint, but like. I can't compete in these tournaments because I'm too busy doing everything else.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. Also, shout outs to you, man. Like, putting all this together is insane.
Absolutely. Yeah, every, you know, doing 7 tournaments in a weekend, every other weekend is, it's a lot. You know, I'm glad to be able to help with it, but it's a hell of a lot of work. Much but love. It's been mad fun.
Also, special shout out to Triscus, who I kind of threw her in the fire today, being a backup TO. So she's been trying to cover some of the losers brackets for me. Like, right on the fly.
The real MVP of the tournament. Oh, looks like we're going into it.
All right.
All right, Nora and Daddy time. But Catalina probably has us on lockdown because Lil Wayne just really struggles. I know when I was playing Lil Wayne, his 5B is really nice, but...
Yeah, I don't think not this is Catalina great matchup for him.
Nice. No, yeah, it's nice, but not Catalina nice.
Whoa. Oh, man.
I have to say, English Lil Wayne is actually kind of nice.
Yeah, it's funny.
Oh, that's right. Lil Wayne has a crush on Catalina. Are you really? Oh, no, the lore matchup.
Oh, the lore matchup. You gotta love it.
Battle one. RPG mode. Lil Wayne's going easy on her. Tommy taking hit immediately.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Norm knows the matchup.
He is perfectly fine. Just, oh, missiles. DP.
Nora finds a way to DP out of any string, I swear. I leave on 1 frame gap, we'll find a way.
It's true. His random, like, lower frame than normal specials he seems to have.
Man, that is how I'm not able to get on these projectiles.
The missiles can bring some pressure in, though, so hopefully he'll be able to keep that up.
Oh, bad angle for the DP. That was like a Dragon Knight DP.
There we go, Daddy Top's putting the effort in. He's getting in there.
Uh-oh. Super trying to kill him.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Oh, it was so active! Yep, wake up Super, I don't think that hits, though.
It does not.
Man, Daddy Time struggling in neutral all that time, but still keep taking it out, because just wasn't eating a ton of damage or chip from his projectiles.
And I feel like Luane's whole thing is, like, he'll goof around and do whatever, but he just needs a certain amount of life left to do his, like, endgame shenanigans.
Yup.
It's all about building meter for one of the supers.
Ooh, Nora wasn't ready for that spot dodge. And that kind of been really whipping the
anti-air.
Good clash awareness from Nora. Nora looking nice. Health bar's getting low now.
I was gonna say, this is pretty close.
Oh, Mario Party mini.
Yeah, Mario Party time for sure. Battle of the ladies. Oh, we got the fire hit. Yep.
I wonder if he could have OD'd there. Oh, wait, OD might have been the way. Well, Daddy Time taking game one. Out of the corner from Daddy Time. Oh. That light Tatsu from Lil Wayne, it's so weird on the frames. It feels like.
Ooh. Nice blocks.
It's at range, it is plus, but the range is really weird.
This is a man that's very comfortable with his block button.
Oh. Good parry. Ooh.
Nora's playing real patient.
Oh, late cancel doesn't get the punish. Iggy.
Just gotta get him low enough to take him out with Iggy.
Yeah. He couldn't really take that chip either.
Yep.
I'm seeing him whiff grab. Like, yeah, I think he's messing up his inputs.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow, the parry.
An anti-air into conversion, but doesn't get the follow-up after the... Oof. Good jump.
There you go. That's a ton of damage.
No. Oh, this shimmy.
Oh.
Oh yeah, he's not in a good spot
right now. Killed.
There's another corner. He's got it.
Yeah.
Always smart to save for later, but never mind.
Yeah, exactly. And it's gonna be Iggy.
No, we can just kind of block this out for the most part. Oh no. Oh, but he's putting in a lot of work. Oh, that did a good chunk. The equal is that.
Oh, all right. Oh, that's that's good. I guess it worked out for him. But damn.
He was jumping the lightning too early. He could actually put himself in an unblockable setup.
Good press against the assist.
Nice jump. Wow, that was really sick.
Too far from the corner to get any combo off of it, but still really nice. Oh, it's...
Oh!
Punish!
The charge forward, like, I'ma grab you.
Oh wait, yeah, he's dead. He's
so dead. Wow.
No, yeah, he's really dead there.
Man, I tell you, when you go hard on Nora, he like goes killer instinct on you.
Yep, the adaptation is insane. And yet, it felt so real.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Oh. Very hard to read on daddy time, but not quite getting that parry round start. That Catalina assist, the beam, actually leaves you and hits him for quite a long time to hit, so... really awkward to work around that. Ooh, not looking good for Nora.
This is not a good start for Nora.
Yeah, kind of on the back foot, but... yeah.
Because you need you really need a life lead to deal with the...
with the nonsense,
super,
yeah.
Yes, the nonsense. The
ooh.
Shenanigans, as it were.
Nor is? Oh, he's gonna need a really big hit here, though. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
It's open. Tragic drop by both players. Oh, just missing the kill for both of them.
Oh my god. Oh, and another drop! An attack! Oh, Jesus Christ.
That was spaghetti.
That was a super drop. That was a super drop. That's what it looked like.
So much. It's like three drops in a row into attack into a flail that just happened to connect.
Nora's mental game, very strong though, so... Oh! That first doesn't hit, I mean, hit A. Just do it again. Ooh, good awareness on Panache.
Oh my god.
Oh, I think this gives him super, and you just whack a biggie.
He's got a good amount of... Nora still has a bunch of HP though, so...
Oh, he's got Iggy on deck though.
But trying to push it out, you're gonna get hit.
Probably caught him trying to input Iggy, but
yep.
Damn, good stuff from Nora. That ain't
time. Got... Yeah, I've gotten that's hit with that for sure.
Definitely.
Trying to get the reversal super out, desperately trying to not die in a full stick of butter, and then getting just bodied every time I try putting the input in.
Yep. Nora got 2-1 right now. Could close this out, but that time been having a really strong showing, so who knows.
Yeah, I mean these are really good fights, so.
Ooh, get some plus runs off the overhead. Ducked under the Catalina beam, so good stuff.
Oh no, I was parrying.
Catalina talks to is that she leans so much during it that if you try and punish the first one, if she's at a certain range, she can just do it again.
I'll do it again.
Iggy on deck, probably saving it. Could be bad. Let's say Nora isn't really quite sure to deal with the Iggy, sadly.
Uh-oh. Almost blocked most of that. It was really just the beam.
Anytime
got
the
blue ball.
Got the health lead now. Oh no, that was a super, but it killed. Playing a zooming air and he regained the health lead, but he doesn't have projectile on deck because he used DX.
Oh, Oh, the bait for it. Nice.
Nora's been doing really well in these scramble situations.
That was really clean. The patience to bait that and then go for the low.
DP. Oh, but that's... it is mid-screen low, so he's not going to get a ton of damage off of that.
Oh, there's...
Yep, Q&P again. Got a lot of health to work with, though, so even if he takes a few hits, it shouldn't be too bad. Oh, it does the Ender!
Oops. Yeah, that was... that must have been a missing play. I think Daddy Time's in really tough spot here.
Yeah. Lost the health lead, doesn't really have any meter as well. He can have another super on deck for this round, so... he's gotta play fair and square, which is not what Lil Wayne is good at.
I mean, already up to 65%. Oh, again, that's like the third time in a row. Go for the grab, get whiffed, and then get punished hard from the overhead.
Yeah, I caught Daddy Time trying to delay tech all these mix-ups and just not having any of it. Alright, Nora moves on to Grand Finals.
Good
the
game.
The rematch against, wait, who was it?
Cheese McQueen.
Cheese. Cheese
McQueen, alright.
We got the cheese versus the Nora.
Okay, so this is gonna be a rematch, Zeta and Catalina. I don't really know how this matchup goes because I missed it last time.
So, in my opinion, I think Catalina has a lot of tools that she can actually punish. For example, some Zetas like to do the EX. I forgot the name call when she dashes forward with her pike. If she does it the third time and try to go to safety, Catalina can chase down with her EX pike. I mean EX strike.
Oh yeah, and we saw she's using that a lot against Daddy Time. Trying to keep himself safe, but... alright, we're getting into it.
Alright.
This is definitely really strong.
Absolutely.
Round start, Tatu. Ooh. It's a late tech on that. The interesting thing about throws in this game is that you can normal tech and late tech. Late tech does basically don't go through the entire throw animation. It basically just gives you a DNF throw at that point.
Yeah.
Ooh, good anti-air, leading to a good amount of damage.
They both have sky bounce ready.
Yeah. Norm blue. Oh, like you said, but it was on the right since it didn't work.
Good respect the jump there.
Yeah, she's a queen recognizing that Nora knows how to punish that if he does the third fall, but yeah, that's really gonna hurt.
Yeah. So I think Nora figured out that after that jump there's the follow-up dive and is blocking it, but doesn't know what to do after that.
Yeah, so it's really awkward when parries come out. Not quite sure when you can press. Okay, good 2B fireball.
I don't have a lot of matchup experience with Zeta. She seems really strong though. Although, like,
she's a hidden, really strong character. So, the pogo setup, you have to fuzzy guard it. Otherwise, you can just get eaten up all day. And then you have to predict like her chase, her runaway. Because a lot of characters that can like at least chase her down and take the advantage.
Yeah, she's doing really well at just... ooh. I think she knows that Nora's going to be trying to tech quite a bit and like you said...
they toned it down some, so like her projectile used to be a lot better as well.
Oh, Sweepender getting a really good knockdown.
Yeah, that was a
that was nice, really great combo.
It was a safe jump setup into the pogo. They kind of mistimed it though.
Ooh, just it, plus enough to get a 5A mash out there.
It's so hard to tell, like, when you can press and when you need to block high, and it's
so like
really ambiguous.
So in that situation, you fuzzy guard it and just take the grab. You're better off a lot of times in that situation, unless you're about to die, to just to fuzzy guard and take the grab.
Yeah, take this. The English, he comes in sucking a soul from Uni. It's like kind of hard to anti air with traditional anti airs there. That was 100% up throw. Nor not really ready for the conversion. I don't think any of his specials were up. A lot of them were all cooldown. Oof.
Oh, good response baby there. I'm surprised we haven't seen more of that, to be honest.
Because this,
with the overhead setup.
So
this setup as well.
Yep. So Zeta has anti-DP setups off of that as well.
Oh, gotcha.
You literally gotta watch how she's doing it to figure out which route she's going with it.
That probably requires a lot of magic.
There, knowledge. See, that's what I'm talking about. You can, if you're expecting it, you can actually punish the dash away.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
It's like, where are you going?
Edge movement.
Nice tech.
Yeah, Nora not really getting hit by a ton of these run-up throws. Nice tech. Yeah, those Rekkas left a really just kind of lost out on the Oki from that. Nora knew and started pressing 5B. Nora trying to do a second lunge, but
nice TP.
Button's not letting him do it.
Man, they are swanging at each other.
Yeah. Oh, was that a throw?
Oh my god, it hit.
I think Zeta was going to try and come down and do a throw sense. Really smart.
Right. Wow.
Nora getting on the board with one, so I think it's 1-1 now, right?
That is correct.
Yeah, that was a ballsy choice, but I definitely respect it. Believe in victory.
Battle one. Engage. Finally, just got to do it. Now it's in the back of Cheese's mind that he's going to do that.
Yeah, now it's on the mental stack, which will hopefully make some of the other stuff easier too.
Doesn't get a very big conversion off that 2H. Looks like Nora does know he can punish that, because we saw him try it earlier, but...
See, there's also a range dependent too, so that was kind of max range.
Yeah. Ooh, we're dropping the anti-air combo. Ooh, it works on projectiles, okay.
Yep.
That's dead and super sky one. Oh, dropped
nope,
it?
Nope, dropped it.
That was a reset.
This could be over. Do you not want to give Nora a chance? Or
anybody that gets hit now is basically dead.
Yep.
Dead.
Yeah. Eat the projectile.
That thing actually starts up pretty fast. It's surprisingly irritating.
Yeah.
Like I said, they nerfed it.
Yeah, even then.
It's crazy. Like, it's like...
Imagine before.
There we go. Now he's ready for the nice. NPR.
Ooh, gets a combo this time. Bitch,
good huge punish for that this time.
Ooh.
Double tech, wow.
Nora's defense right now is just off the charts. Holy. Nora's
damn
defense in the sequence, like, holy. I would have gotten hit on every single interaction.
Every
there
single thing, yeah, exactly.
I was not blocking any of that.
So Cheese has been on point when it comes to the counters. Like he's filling out when Nora wants to do the strike.
Damn, that combo is quite nice. Nice, that cut over the beam. These guys are really pretty even.
Yeah, she's really looking for the double tossy from Nora.
That's what he wants. That ambiguous overhead.
That's it. 2-1 in Cheese's favor. She's possibly closing out our tournament here. We might not see a reset at this rate, but I mean, hey, don't count Nora out yet.
Yep. So it's match game for Cheese now.
Yep. I think Nora's gonna really start looking out for those parries more, seeing how he threw that first one. He's been getting hit by so many of those parries.
See, right there, like there.
Yeah. Yep.
Cheese is really on point. He's making good reads on the parry.
Yep.
Oof, the damage.
Ooh, doesn't quite hold it. Oh, yeah. Air super?
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my
goodness. He cracked on the last interaction. So close.
Yeah, Jesus, I mean, I would have had zero chance of blocking that.
Yep. Good DP from Nora. I think that could have been safe though, right? That looked really low.
God, that was the one time the DP actually would have worked. The other one, when he hit it 4 times in a row, it was too high.
Ooh, the new mechanics!
I actually believe that might have been a mistake.
Yeah, I think it was missing put. Oof, EX, ouch.
See, in that situation, if he would have spot dodge, he actually would have escaped that.
Yeah, so I hit him with a 5A, but yep. This delay might be hurting him in that regard.
No, it looked like he went 5A, 5B.
Ah, Gatling got out of it.
Damn. Yeah. But if he did a 5A parry, I think he would have, unless they changed that, he would be able to dodge out of it.
Alright, so this is tournament point.
Yeah, Nora kind of a...
Oh!
No! This is bad for Nora. Oh, now it's bad for Jeans.
Oh, that's bad.
Okay, right back.
Now you get in the corner. No, you get in the corner.
Ooh,
nice throw. Oh, that was...
I would have spent it. I would have spent it.
Yeah. I wonder if I'd seen Overdrive or one of the new mechanics.
That was the opportunity right there.
We saw Houdis before, but... Oh...
Nora just kinda not sure what to do right
now. Nice EX.
Yeah, that was a good EX, but now he doesn't have projectile on
nice
deck,
tech.
Which is really bad. Oh no.
DP?
Can we see one OD?
There's the OD! Dodge! Oh shit!
Through. Holy! Nora staying alive 2-2. We might see a reset. Alright.
That was by the skin of his teeth.
Ooh, good appearance from Nora. And we saw him drop that combo a few times, it looks like he's got the timing down.
Ooh. This is definitely looking like a Nora round.
Misses the tech.
Yeah, this is Nora the really this is back. The scripted this is the scripted FGC Boobers tournament.
This is the scripted comeback.
Yeah.
Ooh, clean counter conversion. Oh, cancels out of it. Stopping Zip from going to any of her pair of follow-ups. Ooh, she's not in a good position right now.
It's a reset to neutral, but. He doesn't have any meter to work with, and... Wow!
Bracket reset.
Bracket yep. reset.
Nora just taking this by storm now. Ton of momentum Woo. Going into the second set, holy.
Alright. I feel like the Boomer tournaments have more bracket resets than like any tournaments I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Because we get really strong people. We get really strong people that get knocked down into losers and they have to fight their way all the way back up.
Yeah.
But a lot of times it seems like a rematch. Like, you know, they get knocked out early. They fight their way all the way through losers and they're really, really hyped by the time they get back.
Ooh. The double Tatsu? Okay. Tons of corner carry on that. Oh. Really? I'm guessing that was 2B into projectile, but came out as a DP, unfortunately. Recognize the parry, but doesn't go for anything for respecting the follow-ups. Oh, nice weapon is unique. Oh, great attack throw. That was a big run-up. Ooh, for another projectile. Probably trying something different because it looks like Cheese really knows the distance on that Rekka setup really well, so. Or I'm not able to get the EX launch fall.
Ooh,
BXTP, okay. And it looks like Nora's getting the download, hold on.
I was gonna say, I think the download has happened.
Yeah. Oh. Saving the meter on the projectile, only going for normal projectiles to EX. Matching off of that, I probably think he's a kick plus after that. Ooh, good.
See, that's the fuzzy guard.
Ooh, yeah, not close enough to get anything off the Rekka. Oh my goodness.
What a lock string.
A pixel. You might just get shipped after this unless you have AD. Yeah, you got a pixel. Yeah, Norman is gonna try and chip him out.
Oh my god.
EXP, okay, that was actually really smart because the EXP would have chipped anyways. And the parry wouldn't have worked because the parry follow up would have got hit by the other hits of the DP.
Yeah, that was really tight. Very smart play. King Geo Pudding had to drop out of Strive. They are out of power.
Okay.
At their location.
That's unfortunate. Ooh, nice.
Did we hear from Luna? Was Luna gonna play?
Ooh. I haven't heard anything yet.
I didn't even discuss this drive. Okay,
bad drop.
No, yeah, in like the few seconds that happened, it's like, Jesus.
Oh really my god, the damage. So what?
Alright, Nora fire map.
All right, Cheese is going. He's still got it.
He's ain't out yet. Ooh, swap touches, but only swap touches a 2A, so.
Oh, punish the DP.
The DP six steps.
I went for the throw and whiffed.
Still had some time to parry though, but didn't get anything off the follow-ups.
Nice throw for Nora.
The OD was helping, but the activation, nothing you can really do about it. It's like an absurd burst.
Damn, that's a lot.
She's taking a game. Alright, I think it's 1-1 now, right? In the second bracket? Holy.
These guys are going all the way.
This is gonna get down to like the absolute end. Holy.
That's Nora has a reputation for that.
Ooh, okay. Saving the DP. Ooh, good swap dodge on the projectile. I'm really pushing Cheese to the corner.
Nice punish on the EX.
It's just funny to see a laser clap with like full sword beam, and then the laser just disappears.
Yeah. These are very important rules of magic. Ouch. Punish.
That's unfortunate.
That is unfortunate. Yeah. Alright, she's is really throwing it in there. This is so much damage.
Jump. Oh, I think Nora realized that he couldn't get a jump in time, so went for wake up mash, smart stuff. But she's just
ow.
Oh, couldn't convert off of that.
Well, it's not a perfect.
But it is a game two. Ooh. Nora not looking so hot right now. Are we gonna see the scripted comeback?
Believe in victory. I'm believing. We want to see the last possible game.
We'll probably try and punish that parry activation, but not quite enough whiff to get away with it. Oh, that was close to getting a wall splat?
Wow. Oh, nice. Alright, I am going to grab you.
Oh, no.
The mind game there is so mean.
Yeah, Nora really. Oh, safe.
Punish.
Oh, he missed it. No, he missed
dead.
It.
No, yeah, they're dead from that.
Wow. Okay.
No scrolling. That's gonna. You're hurting right now. You're dead.
I think you're dead. Yeah, so that's. No, yeah. This is all part of the scripted comeback.
No, yeah, we told him to be sure not to combo that. Man, that was an unfortunate drop from Cheese.
Ooh.
How many parries is that a lost out? Oh, it doesn't recognize it whiffed, and oh, this is looking so good.
Yo. That is so gross. Oh my god.
You might die if he doesn't drop. Oh no! Both players got Super Sky. Any good hit will lead him to death now.
Yep.
Oh, good discipline on Nora, not teching there.
Dead, that's dead! That's dead! Holy shit!
Super. Oh my god, we're gonna get 5. Holy.
Oh my god.
Only game 5! 2-2!
Yep.
Oh my goodness.
So, this is the same thing that happened last tournament series in Strive, is Nora got knocked into losers, fought all the way back, reset the bracket, got to a game 5, and got to the last hit, and then lost.
Let's hope that's not a repeat.
Yeah, if it does, I swear to god, he is gonna be so pissed.
I'm gonna feel so bad for Nora if that happens.
I mean, you have to fight so hard to get a bracket reset, and to fight back into the second.
And Nora blocking the parry follow-up, but not... really respecting it, but ooh, okay.
Nice.
Yeah, correct out blank off an object now.
That's a good response.
Oh, that's
overhead. Combos into the skybound.
No, thanks for getting for this. This is like really bad for Cheese.
Oh, nice OD.
Yeah, a weird angle. Couldn't really anti-air there. Oh wait.
Good. Nice. Very turn. Patient. Very Nora patient for Nora. Alright, we're on games and tournament point.
Oh no, Nora's got the download.
There's the empty jump. Got him in the corner. Overhead. He is not letting this slip out of his hand.
That's game.
Oh my
god. That's game. Holy shit. Good job, Nora.
Finish.
He said he had a scripted comeback.
Yeah, when he got that close, he is like, I am not dropping this. I have to win.
Holy shit.
Wow.
GG's.
Stuff. Holy.
Dude. Oh, my fucking heart.
anything you want to say, tournament winner?
Good shit, the cheese. I was getting put in the Zeta mix. I don't think I blocked a single pogo right once.
I don't know how you could. That is so confusing and ambiguous.
No, yeah, there's so many moments like, I don't know how the hell he didn't get hit there. I got hit like 5 times there.
Oh, I got hit. I just started DPing, and then once he started safe jumping, I was like, fuck.
Like, now what? Shit.
Holy. Good tournament, though.
Awesome job. Congratulations.
Holy. No, yeah, we were saying, after the first set, you're like, no, yeah, this is where the scripted comeback comes in, but,
And then when it got, he was up 2 rounds, I was like, oh no, is the same thing that happened last week in Strive gonna happen?
Oh my goodness. Get,
like, the last hit, but then the last round, I was like, no, he's determined to not lose this.
It was unfortunate. There was one time he baited my DP, and he did close age punish, but he missed it.
He missed the super, yeah.
Yeah, and I was like, oh, well, I guess... I was supposed to lose there, but I guess I'll just win.
I guess I'll just
win. Robbery is still a way to win. Yeah,
alright, guys, we're going to close it out here for a brief break. Within the next 54 minutes, we're going to come back with some Guilty Gear Strive. So let me get the racket set up for that. But really, yo, really good showing for Noah. Appreciate No Name and Gio for commentating this. I got to cut it real short.
Yeah. All right. We'll see you guys in a bit.
Everyone. Later.
See you in the bracket.